this fallen star person who's returning, if they're a fallen star, was there a time when they were just a star?
His name is Erevos. And yes, he was a star. A Star Touch elf. One of the great ones. Respected and loved by all. Until we uncovered long hidden treachery. Hundreds of years ago, before Avazandim was king of the dragons, the dragon queen Luna Tenebris mysteriously died. Luna lacked a suitable heir, and the other archdragons fought bitterly over who should ascend in her place. As the conflict swirled and escalated towards inevitable violence, the great leader of the Sunfire Elves, Queen Aditi, stepped in to broker peace. The archdragons trusted this wise and kind leader and agreed to abide by whatsoever she decided. But before she could bring peace to the world, Queen Aditi went missing. Chaos and confusion erupted, and war threatened to tear Zadia apart, as now the elves suspect the dragons had killed their queen. But truth came from an unexpected source. A young human girl uncovered a great secret of history. A dangerous deceiver was revealed. It was one of the great ones, the Star Touch elf, Erevos. For 1,000 years, Erevos had been pulling invisible strings like a puppet master. Every great crisis the world faced seemed the work of some ingenious and powerful leader. But in each case, it was secretly Erevos whispering in their ear.